We're at Strawberry Stadium in Hammond, Louisiana. Tonight, the Newman Greenies will play St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons. Game will be underway in just a couple minutes. Coin toss. Have won the toss. They probably will receive. And that's it.
The Falcons have won the toss and have elected to receive. The Greenies will be kicking off and defending the south end zone.
Kicking off. We're on the way. Fumbles it. A lot of greenies down there.
Robertson on the return for the Falcons, brought down at the 13-yard line. First down 10, Falcons.
Here we go. First and 10 from their own 12-yard line. Falcons with the ball. And about the middle, nowhere. Absolutely nothing. About six greenies in on that tackle. Fine. They come around the right side. Big hit. That was Alan Davis.
Byron Robertson on the carry, brought down by Michael Hecker.
Hecker and Davis in on the stop.
Pass to number two, Byron Robertson, is complete.
Brandon Berger on a stop, holding on the Falcons. They'll bring it back. It was marked off from the point of foul. They still made a first down. Fumble.
Melvin Cozy on the carry.
Recovered for a loss and 13. Left side.
Melvin Cozy on the carry, brought down by number two, Brandon Berger.
Number 29.
Wilson's pass pass intercepted by number 29, Norrell Hess.
That's Hess on it. Pick. Number 34, the Falcons for Newman. Jump ball. Egan almost had it.
Manning pass to number 7, Barry.
It's back to Seal going on the right side.
Number 42, Justin Seal on the carry. Tackled by number 10, B.J. Schultz.
Hey, back. Pass complete. He's going. One person saved the score. That's number 84, James LaPrere.
Manning, ball at the 3-yard line. First down, goal, Greeny.
Justin Seal, touchdown.
Justin Seal on the carry into the end zone for a touchdown.
Good point. Back, it's down. Oh, not a series kick, but it's good.
Egan's extra point is good. And with 7 minutes, 45 seconds left in the first quarter, the score, Newman Greenies, 7. St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons, 0.
Good kick. Into the end zone. That's a touchback.
Egan's kick into the end zone for a touchback.
Net 20. Hit the backfield. That's
Melvin Cozy on the carry. Stepped by number 78, Adam Bibb.
In her last play, 2nd and 10. Come around the right side. About 5 greens there.
Byron Robertson on the carry, stopped by number 37, Michael Hecker.
Pass is complete. It'll be good for a first down.
Pass
Brilliant.
To Byron Robertson.
Good defense there. That was number 29.
Byron Robertson on the carry, brought down by James Montgomery and Norrell.
Then it's 6. Up the middle. No room at all.
Melvin Cozy on the carry. Pickup of 1 yard. 3rd down, 5.
Back to pass. A lot of pressure. They got him. That's number 78. Adam Bitterman on the set. Alderman. I'm sorry, Will Walter back to receive the punt. The high snap. He doesn't know what to do. And that's a good special teams play. Way to cover him. Greens will take over 1st and 4-yard line of the Falcons. 1st and 10. Oh, that's 5. passing on. Incomplete. 15. Justin Seal. It's up by two. Three-yard field goal. He made one from 45 last week. And it's good. He's got a
lead. Derek Egan on the 42-yard field goal attempt.
In the first quarter, 10-0 Greenies. Derek Egan preparing to kick off. Just shy at a 40-yard line. Whoa, big green D there. About four of them in on the stop.
Melvin Cozy on the carry. Stop for no gain. Third down, four.
Side, he's not going to make it. It's Alan Davis and Noah Hess.
Melvin Cozy on the carry.
Five. Falcons way up the punt. And it's another high snap. He's going to get this one off, though. Will Walter back. Fair catch. They'll play first and 10 from the 33.
Wilson's punt brought in by number 10, Will Walter.
And it's going to pass. Good for about 2 yards. The Prairie. On the reception. 10-0 Greenies. Big hole, Justin Seal up the middle. And he's going to be real close to a first down.
Justin Seal on the carry for the Greenies.
Greenies. Ball on the 44. Justin Seal left side. He's got some room.
Jason Seal on the carry, brought down by number 56, Brent.
Six of the Falcons. Oh. Very fast to Egan, incomplete.
Manning pass to number 7, Mary Egan, incomplete. Second down.
That was Field on the carry. Good for a couple.
Okay.
Pass is complete to Merrick Egan. First down.
Manning pass to Egan is complete. Brought down by Davidge and Chauvin.
Fake handoff. Pass complete to tight end. The third. Good for another first down.
Manning pass. 84, James Lafari is complete. There's a flag on the play.
Let's see what the play's all about. I didn't bring it back. Rainey's going to bring up 1st and 15 from the 31 of the Falcons. Wide open, Justin Steele, touchdown.
To number 42, Justin Seal is complete. Touchdown, Greening.
Good point. It's good.
Egan's extra point is good.
9:07 left.
With 9 minutes, 7 seconds left to play in the second quarter. The score: Newman Greenies 17.
Here we go. Egan to kick off.
Number 1. Byron Robertson on the return for the Falcons.
That's just over to 22. Good tackle. A little aggressive there.
Byron Robertson on the carry for the Falcons. There's a flag on the play.
That's going to cost him 15.
Personal foul called against the group.
35 after 15-yard penalty. Up the middle.
Byron Robertson on the carry.
About 4 greenies in on a stop, including Michael Hecker. Looks like they're moving early. That's going to cost them 5. Bunch of players from the Falcons have been doing that all night. This time they got them. Get down. Going to run the option. He's going to keep it. Brought down by number 31.
Mike Wilson on the carry. Brought down by number 31, Trey Leno.
Straight up the middle. Oh, I don't know if he got it. Depends where they spot the ball.
Kelvin Cozy on the carry for the Falcons.
I don't think he's got it.
You know,
what's the difference whether they can make the ball there? Fourth down. Four. Oh, he's got it.
Kelvin Colby. First down, Falcons.
Gary. There's a Brady shaking up. Second and 5. position. Extra point. The ball flat on the ground for the kickoff. .447 left in a half. 17-7. Very ugly kick. Good run.
Jordan Levine on the carry.
It's Levine. Pick up 10 on the last carry. Good pass to Mark Egan. He's got some moves. He's got some moves. Foot race. Touchdown.
Manning's pass to Egan is complete. Egan carries for the touchdown for the Greenies.
Don't hurt him. He's got to kick the extra point. The extra point.
The extra point is good. With 4:06 in the second quarter, score:
Newman Green, 24. St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons, 7. We got all of that one. That's a touchback. First and 10. Pressure. He's got. They got him. I think that was hard to see who got that sack.
Mike Wilson brought down behind the line of scrimmage.
To in that last play. Forced to run again. Good coverage downfield.
Mike Wilson.
Towards 3rd and 13. That's not going to go anywhere. 4th down, they're going to have to punt. Waiting to receive the punt. Walter back. It's going to be down at midfield.
Wilson's punt down on the 49-yard line of the Falcons.
Across midfield. Big blocking now. Manning in trouble. He's picked off. A lot of hustle.
Manning pass intercepted by number 2, Byron Robertson.
Justin Steele, 6 seconds left and a half. 1st and 10 from the 2. He wants to keep it. That gets him nowhere. He's going to lose yards in that one. That's Scott Stewart and Michael Hecker on a stop.
2nd and goal.
He's brought down by
Byron Robertson on the carry.
Greeny's holding top. Three.
seconds left to play in the second quarter. Our score, Newman Green, 24. St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons, 14.
The kickoff. 1:15 left to play. 24-14. Ugly kick. Justin Seal powers ahead to the 37. We give it to Seal. He's going to get about 3 on that carry. Another minute to play. Man, he's going to roll out. He's going to throw it deep. Wide open. Oh!
Manny's pass to number 10, Will Walker, goes incomplete.
36. Eden's gonna do a spin. Clock still running.
Manny's pass to Eden, complete. Brought down by number 10, BJ Chauvin.
10.
Come on, Nico!
And he's going to run it. He's faster than his father. Directed traffic.
Manning on the keeper, brought down at the 15-yard line by number 5, David Davitt.
First down and 10 from the 16. So they're going to take one shot at the end zone. Touchdown, Justin Seal.
Manning's pass to Justin Seal is complete. Seal into the end zone scores for the Greenies.
Good point. It's good. 5 seconds left.
31-14.
5 seconds left and a half. If he returns, it will likely be. Last play, a half, touchback. I have one play. We'll take a knee. And that's the end of the first half, 31-14.
That's the end of the first half of play with our score, Newman Greene, 31. St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons, 14.
Second half. Kick off with no tee. And at the 25, Justin Seal running hard. Out to the 45, 20-yard return. First and 10. Fake me out.
Justin Seal on the carry for the Greenies.
Cannon, a long four. That's number 27, Phil Hoffman. This will be good for a first down. From the 42, the Falcons. Justin Seal.
Justin Seal on the carry. There's a flag on the play.
Good call, right? Good call, right? Well, start. First and 15 for the Greenies after that. Sorry for the sneeze. It is getting cold out here. Hoffman, left side, picks up a couple.
Hoffman on the carry.
And he's going to pass. Whoa! Right through the hands of Egan.
Manning's pass to Egan. Incomplete.
For the Greenies.
Come on,
screen pass to Seal. Oh! It's a good open field tackle. Fourth down. They're going to have to punt.
So
they're going to go for a fourth and six. First and 10 from their own 38. Pushed out of bounds by Brandon Ferger.
David Davidge on the carry around left end.
Second and 8.
Melvin Cozy on the carry.
About three. Pumped up, third and 5. He's going to keep it. He's going to run it. He's going to throw it. He was wide open. Uh-oh.
Wilson's pass incomplete. There's a flag on the play.
On the line of scrimmage, 5 yards, lost it down. Brings up fourth and 8. They're going to have to punt. Almost blocked. Walt, a fair catch. First and 10, Newman, 34. Justin Seal comes close to another first down. It's hard to stop him. First down. Manning's pass. Caught.
Manning's pass to Egan is complete. Brought down by David.
To Seal again, left side, big hole, first down.
Seal on the carry, brought down by Ryan and Shekstein.
The 3 with Falcons. That's going to cost a 5. Merrick Egan, incomplete. Fumble. Manning recovers. By 3rd and 18 for the Newman Greenies. Gonna throw it out to Seal.
Pass
to Seal is
complete. Seal forced out of bounds by number 2, Byron Robertson.
Touchdown!
Oh!
Manning's
pass to Egan incomplete.
I want to see that
on
replay.
Falcons take over on down.
Pretty good fake. Oh! Brandon Hammond should have had that one. Good coverage.
Wilson's pass to Tallow, broken up by number two, Brandon Berger. Second down.
Second and ten.
Melvin Cozy on the carry to the 35-yard line.
They run an option. That got nothing. Good defense over there.
Cozy on the carry, stopped by Scott Stewart.
Oh, would have been blocked. Small play by the kicker. Down at the
Wilson punt down at the 40-yard line.
Justin Seal hit the backfield, making something happen. He's having a good night.
Seal on the carry, brought down by BJ
Shoreings. Right at the middle. Pick up about three. The last play. Guys off the field. There's all power. That's number.
Jordan Levine on the carry, brought down by Tim Brady.
That's good for a first. Let's see, he had to run.
Hoffman carries for the first down.
Play of the fourth quarter. Newman Green's up 31-14. It's Jordan Levine for a couple. Jordan Levine again. Good for another couple. Third down.
Broken
up by number five, David Dell. Wide open. Justin Seal. I guess he's all right.
Manning pass complete to number 42, Justin Seal.
Points good conduct after the touchdown. That's going to make this a 35-yard extra point. And it's no good. It's wide right.
Egan's extra point attempt is no good. With 10 minutes 30 seconds remaining in the fourth period, the score, Newman Greenies 37, St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons 14.
Egan preparing a kickoff.
Back deep to receive for the Falcons. Byron Robertson and David Devy.
On the goal line. Good move.
Byron Robertson. The return for the Falcons.
25. Nowhere to go.
Davies on the carry.
And eight Greenies in on that one. Fine. Loss of yards in that play. Credit the sack to
Mike Wilson on the keeper. Loss of one on the play. Third down
10.
Pass block. Down by number 32.
Wilson's pass.
Angelico forced to punt. Blocked. Touchdown. Number 29, Noel Hess.
Wilson punt.
They've been getting close all night on that block for the extra point. No good.
Egan's kick is no good. There's a flag on the play.
Let's see what this is about. Somebody gets Newman, it looks like. False start. Decline.
Illegal procedure to call against the Greenies. The Falcons decline the penalty. With 8 minutes 51 seconds remaining in the fourth period, the score, Newman Greenies 43, St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons 14.
Greenies are up. Eagles kickoff. He apparently was upset that he didn't make that extra point. Way into the end zone. Touchdown.
Eagles kick into the
20.
End.
Almost brought down by number 78.
Wilson on the carry, stopped by Adam Bitterman.
Trying to throw it, he's sacked. Big loss. That's number 66. Allen Davis was sacked. They try to throw it. Lousy pass. Fourth down. Punt this time. And we'll get it off. Walter brings it in, trying to turn the corner. He's brought down. Good field position for the Newman Greenies. They'll play first and 10. Keep it on the ground, Levine. Pick up about one.
Levine on the carry.
Second and 9. That's Levine again. Put on a little speed. Good run.
Levine on the carry. Stopped by Byron Robertson.
6 minutes to play. It's first and 10, Newman, and the 21 of the Falcons. That's number 27, Hoffman. Fighting to keep his balance. Good for a couple. 10 and 7. Hoffman again.
Stopped by a host of Falcons.
Hoffman again. He's going to be shot at a first down. Going to go for it. Pass is complete. Number 83, Newman playing some of their backup. Good for a first reception. For the first down. Levine off the right side. Fighting his way for a couple. Four. Number 4 for the Greenies. 2 minutes, 45 seconds to go. Hoffman. getting close. Some confusion. He's going to take it in himself. Touchdown.
Hoffman on the carry into the end zone for a touchdown.
The point. It's good.
Egan's kick is good. With 1 minute 51 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter, the score, Newman Greenies 50, St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons 14.
The kickoff, 1:51 to play, Newman at the half century mark, 50-14. Was a touch. Might be the Greenies ball. There's a fumble. They're saying the Falcons have it. Four. And the keeper on the ground. Good for a probable tackle by about five.
Byron Robinson on the carry for the Falcons.
Falcons don't seem to be in a big hurry. First and 10. Stop for a gain of about
Melvin
one. Melvin
Posey on the carry.
Jeffy's throw to play. Jeffy's throw to play.
Gain of one on the play. Second down, 9.
Personal foul gets Newman. That's going to be 15. We didn't really see what that was. 45 seconds left. And they run the option. He's going to go.
Byron Robertson on the carry around.
Somebody's football pool just got ruined. Kick is good.
It's good. Brett Myers' kick is good. There's a flag on the play.
Getting cold out here. A video on for sneezing a little bit. They're going to pick it up, and it's good. Onside kick here. Two seconds left.
Onside kick attempt by the Falcons. Recovered by the Falcons at the 49-yard line of the Greenies. First down, 10.
Didn't see it. First and 10. Greenies call timeout. Pitch. Fooled no one.
Byron Robertson on the carry for the Falcons. Ball at the 46-yard line of the Greenies.
They're not going to get this.
Game of three, second down, 7.
They might. Last play of the game, barring a penalty.
David Damage on the final carry of the game for the Falcons. That's the end of the game with the final score. Newman Greenies 50, St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons 21.
Here's your score. Here's your score. Strawberry Stadium here in Hammond. Greenies win 50-21.
It was St. Thomas Aquinas Falcons.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Falcons of